What's up, guys? Cali Sunset Gaming with you again. We are on to our next episode of The Last of Us Remastered on PlayStation 4. So last time out, Ellie had been captured by cannibals, and Joel woke up from his fever, and he's ready to start scrapping. So who am I to hold him back? Let's get straight into it. You're gonna have to forgive me if I'm a little bit slow, because I've been playing Ghost of Tsushima, so I probably forgot all of the controls.
Where the hell are you?
Joel is back. I'm excited. It's been a long time since I played as Joel. Yeah, go on, run off. Little rats. You really should have jumped that fence. Where did they go?
Over here!
Oh god.
Fire nothing! You gotta tell me! Oh shit!
Oh. It doesn't matter if I haven't been on the game in a couple of days. I've still got it. A headshot galore.
Oh god.
Yes! Mess him up. Yes.
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl.
Fuck! Focus right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I'll tell you. I ain't lying.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe it.
No, wait! Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Joel don't mess about, does he?
Stop!
Poor Ellie. Oh, maybe not.
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real. Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Wait, what? Where am I meant to go? Come on, someone check this store.
I've been saying this for months. If the city is messed up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote. Whoa!
Stay focused, let's find him.
Oh God.
Shit.
Please don't come around this way. Yes, thank you. Good.
What the fuck is she?
Oh my god, he nearly caught me then. Should just be able to sneak around the back of all of them without getting caught.
Well,
this is not the way out. Brilliant. Freedom! Oh god, maybe not.
How did you do it? That's alright. Nowhere to go. You want out? You're gonna have to come get these keys. I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right.
Interesting.
You know, you keep surprising me. Give up now. Promise to be cool.
Hello.
Started running. Oh my god. Back to Joel. No more messing about.
This is pointless. I can't see a thing. There's sheep
Barely got any life left. There's a guy right up there, isn't there? If I get shot once, I'm basically dead. Dear God. Gross. They've been cannibals for a really long time to try and survive. There's something around here I can use to make a health pack. No, great. Okay.
Shit. Ellie.
Come on, get up. Get up. Come on. Breathing behind me. Come on. Oh, maybe not.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it?
So brutal.
You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Same.
It's me! It's me! It's me! Look! Look! It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl.
Brutal.
It's okay. It's okay.
So brutal. Now, obviously, I know a lot of you guys are playing part two, but they don't even compare to the realistically. Come on. If you had to be accurate about it, comparing the two, they're not even close. This one is light years in front of number two in terms of overall quality of gameplay and storytelling, everything combined. Whereas number two is gorgeous.
No.
But
what?
Look, hospital.
Doesn't.
This is where we get off.
Really.
Let's go, kiddo.
Doesn't really give you anything emotionally by the end of it. A lot of people would disagree with me. I know a lot of people would disagree.
Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this,
it's just how I
just
feel.
On my porch.
It's just how I feel.
Pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great.
So we moved into the spring. This is the final chapter, I believe. So... coming to the end of the road. Don't want to sound like boys to men, but we're coming to the end of the road.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
There's a hospital not far away.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
Through the gate. Wait, what? What's the... Can't jump on the first one. Can you? Idiot.
We could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on. What is it? What the hell is...
Are you kidding me? Come on, hurry up!
Thank you. Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, man.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
Ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Well, guys, we'll leave it there for that episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Coming towards the closing stages of The Last of Us. Like I said, it's going to be the last playthrough that I do for quite some time until you guys ask for more. Like I said before, what I'm going to do is be sticking to the tips and tricks videos that I've been doing recently. So I appreciate you guys checking it out. If you did enjoy the content, don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit that little notification bell so you get an update every time I release a brand new video. You guys are awesome, and I'll see you guys next time on Cali Sunset Gaming.